incident, the marshals want us to work off medical. They're bringing in a team to find whatever it was the patient was carrying. I told them it was fast, but they're convinced they're in trouble. The gunman. I'll set up a temporary medical center outside. We're in charge of it. Don't let him and we take his way in. The last thing we need is him self-medicating if Marshall waits around.